the Fiend. And then what else did he do? And then he blew up the Empire State Building. Bro, y'all don't understand. I'm a Gemini in a 12th house. This is me. I'm a Gemini in a 12th house. This is me. The thing is, our charts are very similar. So I've noticed that there's certain mannerisms and behaviors to where he said this to me all the time. He's like, stop trying to be me. I'm like, bruh, I'm not trying to be you. I'm being me. I swear to God, I'm being me. I'd like to learn the knowledge and certain things. I promise you I'm being me. This is me. This is how I've always been. I got the knowledge, though. And now I'm evolved even more from my ayahuasca journey. Y'all haven't got to know Sola. Y'all got to know this character, Carbonation. Y'all don't know me. You're telling me I'm not, I'm acting like this, I'm acting like that. I promise you I'm not. This is the real me. This is the real me. I'm generally good. I'm peaceful all the time. I'm peaceful, bro. I'm fun. I'm social. Gemini in the 12th house. Sun in Mercury. I definitely prefer. Mercury is Gemini 12th house as well, which is exceptionally spiritual. And because Mercury's home in Gemini, and it's funny enough, in the 12th house in retrograde, Jupiter is home in Sagittarius. So when Jupiter's home in Sagittarius and Gemini's home in Mercury, you'll get the aspect called Sun Opposition Mercury. The aspect Sun Opposition Mercury allows you to stabilize yourself in the spirit realm. The aspect Sun Opposition Jupiter allows you to bring and embody and become the spirit realm. This is why Chief is a chief. Regardless of how you feel about him and what he's done, he's a chief in the spirit realm. He's a chief. In the spirit realm, it's very evident. For myself, I'm a chief. I am a king. I'm a shaman king. In the spirit realm, I am well respected and revered for my prowess, my power, my soul, my ability to channel Hadou. You're waiting for it to come through a woman. Hadou came through right here. Many different names in many different cultures. In Mexico, they call me Kukulkan. In Mexico, that's what they call me, Kukulkan. In different languages, they call me different things. No. Don't get it wrong. You're God. I'm just a piece of your imagination. You're God. I don't even really exist. You're God. I don't exist. I'm a piece of your imagination trying to show you about the spirit realm. Can I do that? Can we talk about the spirit realm? Am I allowed to talk about the spirit realm? Can I talk about the spirit realm? Can I talk about it? Let me talk about it. Let's talk about it. Can I talk about the spirit realm? Let's talk about it. Wanna talk about it? Let's talk about the spirit realm. Wanna talk about it? Let's talk about it. Wanna talk about the spirit realm? Wanna talk about it? Let's talk about it. Let's talk about the spirit realm. Feel your energy miles away. I'm tapped in today. I feel your energy miles away. Hey. That shit came out fire. This shit was fire. Y'all recorded that? Y'all got that? Hold on to that. We gonna make that later. The spirit realm. Talking about all these sciences, but what about the spirit realm? We can go there. We can go there. That's where my throne is. Why does the universe give me these totems? These are gifts. Think is better. solar love ray or love solar ray. In Spanish, ray means king. And then a sun ray. Solar, soul, like the sun, like soul. Amor. I love you. And then ray, like a sun ray, but also ray.
I'm very bad.
Pero es más, más fácil sol.
Sol.
Sol es más fácil.
Okay. Sol.
You need to get some food.
And where are you from?
San Diego, California.
Oh, see? Really? Nice.
Pero I lived in Atlanta for a long time.
Atlanta. Holland.
And then me and him, we lived in Palenque. We lived in Mexico.
I'm Mexico, yeah.
Wow, I've never been there. We went to Honduras, Panama, El Salvador, Nicaragua. Panama was good. Nicaragua was the worst. Yeah, guns everywhere. Nicaragua, guns everywhere. No. Sol, amor, rey. Oh. Mira, sol, amor, rey. Sí, me gusta. I'll keep it that one. This is my new name. Sol, amor, rey.
Because rey is king.
Yeah. It's R-R-E-Y. Where do you want to go? Hey, we're gonna go get some tacos, y'all. Do you Google anything, or are you just saying you want to Google? Google something, bro. Google something.
Street tacos all over the place.
Google something. I ain't gonna. Actually, I need to go to a gas station. Got a liquor store. Yo, we vibing tonight. We vibing tonight. Okay, Moose's not vibing tonight. Moose's not vibing tonight.
I'm trying to find these street tacos, bro.
Huh?
I'm really trying to find these street tacos. Street
tacos. S-E-N? No, it's the beginning. It's the glorious ride. Of course you think the gods are a little weird. We're gods. We're gods. Of course we're a little weird. We're just a little weird with the gods. You gotta bring her home. I'm gonna text you, bro. Oh, I'm crazy. Okay, it's like a checkmate.
I don't
want to
play.
It's like a checkmate. Oh. Yeah. Let's go. All right, y'all. I'll be back. I'm going to get some tacos now. Happy. Say bye, Moose. Hey, I'll tell you about the ayahuasca journey later. Just stay tapped in. Or just hit me on my Instagram. I've been telling people individually. But I'll do a video of getting requested. Can you talk? I can eat whatever I want, baby. I'm about to go smoke a backwood. Get some food.
find some more women.
We got one. We need two more. I did not wear the shirt yesterday. It just got out the laundry, bitch. Yeah, keep giving my history. Keep telling them about me. Yeah, research project. Matter of fact, instead of just leaving comments, I want you to make a PowerPoint. I want you to come back. I want you to have all the facts. I want you to do a live. And I want you to prove how I got my dick sucked by a trainer. Prove it. And let the world know so I don't have to talk about it anymore.
Moosa, you ready? Moosa.
To believe there is a reason that we can give up. Like we could trade places. Yeah. Hey, yo. Keep at it. And it's sunny. Call me cool. It's all on you. I'm just switching through. It's not stubborn. It's you. It's not it. I'm just breaking through the silence. Yeah. I want to touch out.
I wouldn't know what to say. To get you to change and adopt into your spirituality. But the spiritual world is the real world. We gotta go get some tacos.